Hey everybody, it's Darcy. Hope you're doing well with all this craziness going on about us in the world and you're staying safe. Today I'm going to do a linoleum block print in three different colors of ink with three different templates. Now, the star, if you want to call him that, of my, or the subject matter of my print is going to be Dr. Anthony Fauci. Now, if you don't know who he is, he's sort of been around for four or five presidents, so he's been around a long time, and he's basically the head doctor for this coronavirus update, the briefings, and he's just, I don't know him, but he just seems like a pretty good guy. I've heard him, people say that he is like the Tom Hanks of doctors. And Tom Hanks is awesome, and Saving Private Ryan was the best film ever, and you can't prove me wrong. Anyway, so we're going to do that today. I'm going to break it into about three parts. We're going to do some carving. I'm going to have some, I'm going to speed up some carving footage. It is actually done as I say this. It's already done. Took me several hours to do. And then we're going to do the inking process. And then we're going to do the printing process, which is really kind of the neat thing. I'm going to comprise this to about 9-10 minutes, hopefully, for a video. And you can actually gonna sell some of the prints if you want it. It's probably more of an industrial or institutional thing for hospitals, and hopefully I can send one off to him and maybe he'll autograph it, send it back. I doubt it. But anyway, let's get started. Hope you're having a great day, and take care. Hey everybody, so I finished a limited edition of, I believe it was 13 prints. Now you might say, why did you do 13? And it's funny because I started with 20 and I basically ruined 7 along the way, basically because of poor inking from the linoleum block onto the paper after it went through the press. So what I'm going to do at this point, just so you know, I've added a red dot in the corner. There it is. That's a shout out to the artist Kandinsky, because he always had like little color blocks here and there. And I also added this blue, because this is normally, as you can tell, would be a very flat painting, just the way a line of block cut works sometimes. So this adds not only just the color, which is kind of obvious, but it also adds the a little bit of depth because Fauci's face is over top of the blue shape, which is kind of cubist or Andy Warhol-ish. Don't know if that's a word or not. Anyway, so I hope you have a great day. I hope you're staying safe. I've got these up for sale on my website, darcymcvicar.com. Please like and subscribe if you can. Just so you know, I'll do a follow-up video. I'm planning on keeping one of the 13 for myself. And I'm going to send two off to Dr. Fauci, where he works. The address is very simple to get. And I'm going to ask him to keep one if he wants or throw it away and sign one and send it back to me. And I'm going to put it in a self-addressed stamped envelope and everything, kind of like we did back in the 70s and 80s when we used to try and get autographs of famous people. So wish me luck. I will do a follow-up video if he gets back to me. I would assume he's just way too busy and I'll never hear from him. Anyway, have a great day and stay safe.